It will have to be democracy delivering development to the people, and in particular security to citizens, to avoid a situation like we have seen in Guinea and in Mali of a military takeover. Those countries are not exclusively different from Nigeria or any other country in Africa. They have the same problems.